by using CAD software. First, we go to the CAD software, CAD screen, and then switch off the grid mode and switch on the ortho mode. Then here you type the command limits. So specify lower left corner 0, 0, upper right corner is 297, 210. Then same zoom and all. So go to line command, draw a line from the lower left corner by click on the first button of the mouse and drag the mouse in the right direction, right side, and click on the first button of the mouse and then drag it to the top side and then click on the first button of the mouse. Now we want to draw A4 size sheet, so go to offset, take the distance as 297 and click on the vertical line and offset to the right side, left side. Then similarly go to offset, again you set the distance as 210, then press enter key, then select this, select object to offset, offset this to the top side, then go to zoom, extends, E, enter, then zoom 0.6x, and go to fillet between this line and this line. Similarly, fillet between these two. Then go to fillet between this line and this line. Then go to zoom window, take the some portion of the sheet nearer to the screen, and go to detext. And here, specify the start point of text. You select, you click here, and then take 4 mm. Height rotation angle as 0 and type the problem number 63. So a line, the top view of a line 75 mm long measures 50 mm. The NP is 30 mm in front of VP. In front of VP and 15 mm above HP. The NQ, capital Q, is 15 mm in front of VP and above HP. Draw the projections of the line and find its true inclinations with HP and VP. And enter. Once you do that, then go to zoom previous. Now we go to layer. So now we are going to create the layers. So click on new, type XY and press enter. Then go to leave, type use, enter. Then go to new, take true length, and enter, then go to new, type locus, enter. So now we need to change the line weights. To change the line weights, so in layer 0, under line weight of default, you click on this and make it 0.05 and say OK. And similarly, on locus, you click on the default and make that also as 0.05 and say OK. Similarly, you just go to XY line, the XY layer, click on this and make it 0.13 and say OK. Then go to true length layer, under line weight, default, you click on default and make that it as 0.25 and say OK. And then views, a layer, you just click on the line weight of default of use layer and make it 0.5 and say 0.5, say OK. And then go to locus, click on the line type of locus and load the dash dot line, type D, and say OK, and select this and say OK. Now the layer, locus layer, will have dash dot line type. To close this, now we're going to write the solution. So first we're going to draw a horizontal line of any distance and go to offset, take the distance as 15. It will be from the here to the above XY line, and also pick the horizontal line and take it below and then click on the first button of the mouse and go to offset, take the distance as 30, so select between these two, then go to line, draw a line from nearest point of this to perpendicular to this, and then go to fillet between this line and this line, between this line and this line. Then go to zoom window, select this and bring it near to the screen, and go to circle, take intersection point of this, take the circle, take intersection point of this and take the radius as 50. So then go to break, break it in anti-clockwise direction, then from here you take it to this and then erase. Then go to line, take intersection point of this to intersection point of this. So this is the top view. Similarly, you go to circle, take the intersection point of this and take the radius as 75, which will going to be the true length. Then I again go to break, break this circle in anti-clockwise direction, and from here you just take it outside, then go to erase, and then go to line, draw a line from intersection point of this to intersection point of this. Then from here, then go to line, the front top front view line should lie on the same projector, and then go to line, take intersection point of this true length, take perpendicular to this so it becomes parallel, then go to fillet between these two, and go to circle, take intersection point of this to intersection point of this, and you just get covered. Then go to line, take intersection point of this to intersection point of this, and then draw a horizontal line, and go to extend this line till here. So then go to trim this here, then trim between these two, select this and trim it. Now we have the true length, now we have the front view, and now we want to find out the true length. Then go to fillet between this arc and this line, so you make it parallel to VP, then go to line, take intersection point of this to perpendicular to this, so you're going to get the front view true length. Then go to intersection, then go to break this line till here, and then break this line till here, and break this line till here, then go to break this line till here, then go to this line, select this and break this till here, and you select this and break this till here. Now we're going to change the thickness. So first you click on this line, go to CH and take the layer as XY, and then press escape, then select between these two layer, click on this as locus, then select the line type as N, then escape. Then again click on this true length, on this true length line, go to layer, make it as true length, and then press escape. Similarly, select between this line and this line, and you take this as layer and click on views. So now you just go to line way display, switch on, and go to escape. So now this is how you will be able to create the drawing. Now we need to give the fonts text, then go to dtext, select this and type X, and you type Y, and type VP, and type HP, then go to capital P, and here capital P, and here capital Q, and here capital Q, and here locus of Q, and here locus of Q, and here then go to switch off the caps lock, go to PQ, then go to Q2, then Q2 dash, then Q1 dash, Q1, then P, then Q dash, and press enter. Now here remove the ortho mode, go to move this XY, VP, and HP, then locus of Q, then Y, then and here Q dash, and Q2 dash and capital Q, locus of Q, Q1 dash, Q, capital Q, and Q1, locus of Q, then small letter Q, Q2, small letter P, and capital P. Then we need to go for zoom window, then go to DDIM, go to modify, then primary units, to make it 0, 0, this has 0.00, and come down to text, take it 4, align with the dimension line, vertical is above, and offset from the dimension line is 3, then go to symbols and arrows, go to arrow sizes 4, and then come down to lines, and you make this offset from the origin as 3, and say OK, and say close. Then go to leader, take nearest point, and select this line, and you make it tangential, annotation, options, none. Then again, go to leader, then go to leader, nearest point on this, and make it tangential, annotation, options, none. Then switch on the ortho mode, then go to leader, so here go to leader, nearest point, and select this, and offset, annotation, options, none. Then go to leader, nearest point, on this, and switch off the ortho mode, and place it like this, tangential, and then go to leader, go to ortho mode, again go to leader, nearest point, on this, orientation, options, none. Similarly, leader, take nearest point, on this, go to annotation, options, none, and go to explore these three lines, and here this line, and here this line. Then go to erase, erase this line, erase this, and erase this. Then go to dim vertical, take intersection of these two, and here it becomes 15. Then dim vertical, take intersection of this, take intersection of these two, you're going to get 30. Then vertical, nearest on this, perpendicular to this, and here you take 15. Then go to move the locus of Q here. Then once you do that, then go to dim angular, select between this line and this line. So here it will get to 48.19, go to text, give space, enter, and this will be the angle theta, then go to angular, between these two, 11.54, go to text, space, space bar, and enter, so you take this as 5, then go to M text, you select between these two, that is the, go to symbol, select this, which of the type small letter Q, and take it. Then go to move, sorry, copy, select this, and copy it here. Copy, select this here. Then DD edit, select this, and make it 5. Previous, from previous, then DD edit, select this, and type 5. Then go to dtext, dtext, type answers. Then go to line, switch on the ortho mode and drag this and draw a horizontal line and go to text, the text, and type 48.19 percentage D. Going to get this, then go to move this here. Similarly, go to offset, take the distance as 7, and from here go to fillet, then go to copy this till here, then go to DD edit, type 11.54, then go to copy, select this, take intersection point of this to nearest point on this, and then nearest point on this, then go to trim between these two, then go to copy, select this, and remove the ortho mode, select this and type theta here, and similarly phi here. So this is how you will be able to create the drawing. Then go to zoom previous and come down to save and go to the appropriate drive and go to line drawing and type P63 and save, and finally